Two Americans floated outside the International Space Station to start a spacewalk with the primary goal of freeing a rail car that was jammed outside the orbiting lab. NASA's one-year spaceman, Scott Kelly, and astronaut Timothy Kopra exited the space station's hatch early on Monday ahead of schedule. The spacewalk was unplanned. NASA managers want them to move the rail car so a cargo ship filled with almost 3 tons of food and supplies can dock on Wednesday.